What it do, YouTube? It's your boy J Terminator, and welcome back to another Termination Gang, and welcome back to another reaction.
It costs $8. Have a good night.
Dicky. Let's get right into the video. I can't even. Anyway, welcome back to another reaction channel. Welcome back to another reaction video. Today we're about to react to the Lil Uzi. I don't even think it's a song, but Lil Uzi, Lil Keep, and Lil Gotti. Lil Keep and Lil Gotti, some two young Atlanta rappers, they're coming up. And you know, as we waiting for Lil Uzi new project, I saw this on SoundCloud, you know what I'm saying? And I felt like it was a fake replica of a song, you know how they be making bullshit. But then I did my research a little bit, and it's actually a song, so. This is called Heavy Metal by Lil Uzi, and I'll play the rest of it.
You like to spend on hell like brick. I'm rockstar, got steel on my wrist. You ain't never heard me metal like this. You ain't never seen really funny at peace. You like to spend on hell like brick. I'm rockstar, got steel on my wrist. You ain't never heard me metal like this. Got two yellow bitches gon' chill in my crib. She keep talking about lime green, no. Lil bitch, this is for me, yeah. No, it's not for me, be me, yeah, I got shoot 250, yeah. She keep talking about lime green, no. Lil bitch, this.
Okay, that's what this. Low key disturbing seeing the little snot come out of his nose. I'ma let it slide.
This is something, yeah. No, for me, yeah, I woke up richer than yesterday. I had to go get a check today. I'm okay. By myself, no master pay. Her baby got by get tackles. That okay. Boy, he was talking yesterday. He probably getting late to rest today. I can put this shit together in a faster way. Would you want me to go and turn the straw? Told that bitch, listen, no, no, you can't kiss me. I hit that thing once and then drift for the finish. Told that bitch, turn around, hit on it.
Okay, which one is which? I know that's not Uzi. Is it Lil Keep or Lil Gotti? Oh, it's Lil Got It. Why is it Lil Gotti? Lil Got It, okay.
You ain't never seen really funny at peace. You like to spend on hell like what? I'm rockstar, got steel on my wrist. You ain't never heard me metal like this. Got two yellow bitches gon' chill my crib.
Talk to chill and chunky, ain't like we follow. She talk to girl, I'm kid, no fan, go more love.
Okay.
Y'all nigga be ho, y'all the one come to the combo.
What?
Yeah, I know y'all be the one telling the combo.
Well, I feel like his voice squeaked while he was trying to say that bar. Like, what's that shit? To me, it's like that nigga voice squeak. Like, look.
She talk to a girl, I don't care, no fan, go more love. Y'all nigga be ho, y'all the one come to the combo.
Why?
Yeah, I know y'all be the one telling the combo.
Smile.
Man, who coming out, man, nigga, I ain't top tree. I'm a scarlet rat, nigga, that bitch, nigga, tonight. Yeah, we in the trap house, fucking chain coming in low.
Why?
Ain't no bitch, bitch, I'm like, not getting in the mouth.
That's good.
Ain't no good sticks on the handguns and cuffs.
I can't tell the beat, it's just boom. So that shit catches my attention. I'm not even saying that because like, I never heard of these two rappers. I ain't gonna lie, Uzi just he murdered this beat, but I don't know these rappers, so I'm trying to get what they trying to say and shit.
You like feather, hell like brick. I'm rockstar, got steel on my wrist. You ain't never heard me metal like this. You ain't never seen really funny at peace. You like feather, hell like brick. I'm rockstar, got steel on my wrist. You ain't never heard me metal like this. Got two yellow bitches gon' chill my
crib. One king, not real world, told a nigga I go. Beat a bitch down, told her put on the jeans. Panamera cool on top, got the roof. Clutch on the glove, on the bottom, got a bitter. I ride on, got my focus on the beam. Real cloud smoke, got me high, let's go. No, you can't count to the hood,
I'm
going
to
crib, got them babies at work. So I gotta go drip, drip, yeah, this rare. You can't.
Okay. okay?
No touchy, touchy, yeah, I told that bitch I ain't more. You lie like feather, heavy like brick. I'm rockstar, got slits on my wrist. You ain't never heard me metal like this. You ain't never seen run for that piece. You lie like feather, heavy like brick. I'm rockstar, got slits on my wrist. You ain't never heard me metal like this. Got two yellow bitches gon' chill in my crib.
That beef, though. And that's gonna wrap it up here, y'all. I thought Uzi bent this song. I'm not gonna lie. I'm not trying to, no disrespect to Lil Keed and Lil Got It, but Uzi bent this shit. But I never heard of these two rappers, so like throughout the whole reaction, I wasn't really saying nothing because I don't know them, so I was trying to get to see how they rap. Now, I don't know which one rapped first and then which one went. But whoever rapped the first line, it went hard. Like, I liked it. You know what I'm saying? I like both. I like all three people and all three verses. But whoever rapped second, I felt like when he was trying to switch up his flow to rap again, I felt like his voice squeaked. And I didn't really, threw me off. And then the person that rapped at the end, I felt like he did his part. But, like, he wasn't really saying nothing that, what the fuck? He wasn't really rapping like to something that you would want to listen close to. He just was spitting, so I didn't really care for what he was really talking about. But it was a good reaction. But, I mean, a good reaction, good song. But make sure you like, subscribe, comment down below for more songs.